We were lucky enough to be invited here to play a Bee Gees song, which is blowing my mind that we're playing for the Bee Gees. I mean, it's definitely important to stay true to the original. I think it's important to incorporate a personal dialogue to make it your own, because I could never be the Bee Gees. There's no way I could ever compete with them, any of them. So to make it my own, I think, is very imperative to the process, for sure. But yeah, Nights on Broadway was like one of the first ones I heard. Tragedy was one. You go from this Beatles-esque, weird psychedelic minor stuff into this bouncy little 60s rock style. I didn't know that a man could make sounds like that, and that's the most impressive thing to me. When you're totally shocked by a sound, and then you see the person, and you go, what? Like, this bearded, beautiful man can hit these, it's like crazy, it blows my mind. It's so wild. I was walking in front of him at the red carpet last night, and it was blowing my mind just watching his wispy, beautiful hair just flowing in the fans. It was awesome. Bee Gees are just one of those songwriting groups that never pigeonholed themselves into a certain genre, because it was like every couple years they would do something different. And that's a huge example to me to want to continue in that fashion.